Overnight, a driver rescued after Birmingham police say he drove off a ravine near Vulcan Park. Birmingham Fire and Rescue responded to the accident around 10:30 last night. First responders found his car hanging over the edge of the ravine right there. The driver had gotten out of the car and fallen nearly 20 feet down the cliff. A special rescue team had to pull him to safety. Firefighters say the man was not seriously hurt. He only suffered a minor ankle injury.